Hejsan, hejsan och välkomna tillbaka till Creeper World 3. Vi är inne i vad jag misstänker vara den sista banan, tror jag faktiskt kan vara. För man går efter Prospector som var bara ett stort jävla öppet område. Torment Space har också varit ett jättestort öppet område. Så Alpha Sector kan mycket väl också vara ett jättestort öppet område. Vilket betyder att det här i så fall är sista banan på storyn. Det ska vi snart ta reda på. Lea, this world seems familiar. I recognize that central structure and the surrounding stations. How can that be, Scars?
I'm not sure.
Are there any signs of the Loki? Perhaps this is their doing. Perhaps this is their doing and all some sort of deception.
Kan det vara så att han är igenom Loki? Han är kanske Loki!
Nothing scarce, nothing at all. After everything we have been through, all I detect are cold machines. But machines with a purpose I now clearly understand.
You see it too then. These six stations...
are receiving incomprehensible amounts of data from across the universe and they are feeding it to a central core.
How do you...
I just do, Leah. I see things now.
I see dead people.
That central core is construction what the sealer called the Ark Eternal. And the Loki were out to react to knowledge of it. Ska det här föreställa ett ark-grej nu? The Loki want to react to knowledge of it. Så The Loki vill inte att någon känner till The Ark. Ändå håller The Ark på att samla in. Ändå håller Loki på att samla in jättemånga zip-filer för att bygga The Ark.
Yes, from all that I've learned I see this as well, but I still don't fully understand the purpose of The Ark.
The Ark is a universal singleton, Leah, something of which only one may exist. There can be no other, and once made it cannot be unmade.
Ah, så därför ville Loki ha ihjäl alla som visste om den för att de själva ville bygga en.
The Ark forms an absolute reference point across all of space, time, and alternate eventualities.
How is such a thing possible? How is such a thing even possible to construct? And how do you?
It isn't being constructed, it is simply being revealed. It exists through all of space and time for this universe, Leah. Once revealed, it will provide access to any time, any location, even alternate eventualities.
Så den som styr Ark styr universum. Rakt upp och ner.
Every decision, every decay of every subatomic particle, every choice, every random event spread across the entire history of the universe are all mapped to a fabric. That fabric has its origin in the Ark.
To reveal the Ark requires knowledge of a massive amount of space and time.
Don't you see it, Leah? Don't you see now?
How do you know all of this?
The Creeper's purpose wasn't simply to destroy, it was to record.
It collected knowledge of everything it touched and it remembered. Trillions and trillions of worlds covered with creeper across billions of years, harvesting information. Can't you see how the elegant and beautiful that was, Leah? Scars are usual. Humans and their many civilizations were a bounty of complexity, an ever-renewing fountain of information, but there were many others in many other galaxies. Now all of that knowledge will finally allow the Loki to pinpoint and reveal the Ark Eternal. And we should stop this, Scars, right? Nej, varför? Yes, of course. Access to the Ark would allow the Loki total mastery of everything. They could rewrite the course of events in this universe. This must be prevented. Varför? From what I can determine, it should be as simple as taking those six stations offline. They're processing incoming ether beams using a technology that I don't understand. But their power source is simple. They need creeper to function. So clear away the creeper from the stations and they go offline. That will buy us some time. Then we can destroy those stations with nullifiers and prevent the Loki from revealing the Ark. Om the Ark överhuvudtaget... Om det nu finns möjlighet att överhuvudtaget framställa The Ark, oavsett... Det har tagit Loki biljontals, om inte triljontals år, att komma fram till den här punkten där den kan tillverkas. Varför då inte låta det ske? Jag fattar inte. 3, 2, 1, avpassa. Okej. Där händer grejer. Där händer grejer. Okej. Nivå här, 3. Nivå på här, 10. 3, 10. Ett, två, tre, direkt antar jag. Jag förstår inte varför vi ska förhindra det. Om det nu finns en chans att överhuvudtaget skapa Ark-grejen, varför inte ta den chansen? Varför inte ta det tillfället? Jag passar där, ska vi se här. 2%, 3%, 4, nej, lugn. Okej, då behöver jag snabbt plocka sönder den, eller? Så kanske. Collector. Tech. Det kan vara världens största misstag, men vi kör på detta. Kan få release också. Ja. Mm.
Ja, 30% redan, satan. Alltså, det går ju inte att stoppa den, det ser man redan nu. Den är redan upp 50%. Det är ju ganska uppenbart att det är omöjligt att göra det redan nu. Ja, kan vi då sätta mortars runt hela, eller? Det och det och det. Ja, det blir jättebra. Så. Så antar att vi ska påbörja en reaktor med. En. Bra start. Har vi ether? Där har vi en ether. Vi har en ether. Vi får upp en fortkörs på en gång då. Ja, kan det bli bra. Kommer att bara reaktorer till själva fan här. Jag ser en spider där inne och så flyttar vi där bak. Så. No, we failed. Yes. Ett. Loki high. Behold, all that has transpired has done so exactly as foretold. The Ark Eternal is revealed at last. Bear witness to our mighty Nexus. Boys for incoming, Leah. Det är Ark-grejen. Greetings, Imperator. The Loki. At last we meet. At last, Imperator. You are still projecting a finite existence. Open your mind, Imperator. Open your mind. Don't listen to them, Scars. They...
Silence!
We have silenced your primitive automation... Automaton. Automaton. We have silenced your primitive automaton so that we may converse more clearly. She is right, Loki. You are trying to deceive me. Look upon yourself, Imperator. Truly look upon yourself. Do you see a finite existence? Do you see a body made of simple materials? I... No, this can't be. Yes. Do you really believe that some automaton had preserved a primitive human form for billions of years? You know this to be an absurdity. Now you know your true form. But I remember being a child, growing up, living, fighting the creeper, defeating a nexus. Plotius saved me. Yes, the explosion that the one you call Plotius saved you from. How do you think he was able to do that so easily? You never needed saving, Imperator. Alas. It is not the ones you call Plotius that was the deceiver. Is it not the one you called Plotius that was the deceiver? What did he tell you of himself and of us? He told me his people fought you and nearly won. He told me you were once a great race and that you peered into a dark and alternate realm
and found something there that changed you and set you on this path of destruction. And what do you think we found in that darkness? He never said. I'm not sure he ever knew. We found you, Imperator. You are who we found. You told us of the Ark and of its potential. You showed us our purpose and laid out the path for all that would follow. My body. Just a projection of my own choosing. I remember now. I remember. Aliana. Father, it's me, your daughter. I have been with you all along. Leah was my projection as I guided you towards the realization of who you really were. The anomaly, Aliana Abaxis. Yes, our hive considered that you might appear. Hiding as an automaton was clever. We grant you this. We should have detected your presence sooner. Imperator, you should never have created Leah. Aliana, I should have known. Your name. How you never talked about Aliana, what you knew about me. We see what we want to see, Father. It took me many years to discover my true form. You still have a choice. You can still choose to be Skarsgård Abaxis. Remember his life and what he stood for. Nonsense. Imperator, all that has transpired has done so according to your plans. Your plan. We have revealed the Ark Internal for you. Now join with us as you have foretold. Father, remember the life of Skarsgård Abaxis. Remember him. Om jag kan följa något galet rundtimmer som har förklätt sig till en dator. Alternativt styra universum. Det är inget svårt val. Kan jag säga vad här? På nollan. Ja. Father, no, no. Ja. Father, no, no. As foretold, my children, I return to you at your greatest moment. You have done well and pleased me. Welcome, our Imperator. We stand at your command. I now join with you in the Nexus and will cleanse this world. Father, no. You too may join us, Aliana. You are of our kind. Join us. Join with us and we will rule over all time as we see fit. No, Father. I remember the life of Skarsgård Abraxas and won't choose to forget. Skarsgård Abraxas is a part of my existence, much as a grain of sand is a part of the world. It is something insignificant compared to the whole. Join, Aliana. The Imperator. You leave me no choice. I must destroy your nexus. You cannot be allowed to control the Ark. So be it, Aliana. After your destruction, I shall remake you in a more compliant form. Some form of you will join with us. Of this, you can rest assured. Alltså om vi nu bara kan styra över allt här upp och ner. Kan vi inte bara radera henne ur existensen? Borta. Nej. Vänta nu. Oh, vad hände?
Ah, Imperator, they are normally as done the unforeseen. That's right, I did what I must to stop you. I destroyed my orbital ship and converted it into defenses that will deny you the Ark forever. Haha, child, your efforts amuse me. You stand in my shadow like a pebble beneath a mountain, but I shall still show you mercy. When these events are complete, I will remake you to serve me as I have promised. We shall see, Imperator. Aliana transmission terminated. Imperator, the anomaly scanned our construction at the moment of your merging. From that, it has devised primitive weapons that will damage the shield around our mighty nexus. Vänta, vårt nexus är väl... Förlåt, mitt nexus. Är väl Ark. The anomalous also deployed itself directly over the Ark. It has created a shield around the Ark that our weapons will not penetrate. My children, have I not orchestrated all that has transpired? Have I not guided you to this moment? After all that has transpired, you doubt me now? No.
Silence!
I hold your entire hive in the palm of my hand. I can crush it at will. Doubt me again and I will erase your existence from all of history and replace you with another. Yes, Imperator. We are at your command. Now, do you not see the weakness in her defenses? Yes, Imperator, we see it now. With your power, our nexus can move more rapidly than we thought possible. Yes, I will guide our nexus and avoid the primitive weapons. I will enhance the weapons of the nexus so that we may destroy the generators powering Aliana's shield. Once her shield is down, I will flood the area with Creeper until she is destroyed. Then I will control the Ark and all of reality will be at my command.
Är inte allt redan mitt?
Move Nexus with WSD or R keys. Fireball holding down left mouse button.
Åh, titta! Jag kan flyga under. Jag kan panga här.
Jag har ingen aning vad fan som händer. Men... Vad? Vad är det jag ska skjuta på? Jag kan inte skjuta på någonting ut... Jag har lite svårt att begripa vad fan det som händer. Och vad ska jag göra? Okej, jag kan flyga utanför här med. Ja, ha hjälmar nu då. Så, 1-0, skitbra. Skip all. Menu, load. Loki. Hallå. Nej. Load. Loki. Så, okej. Skippa. Så, och sen landar det möget. Så skippar vi igen. Och nu ska jag flyga under och göra någonting. Vad händer om jag landar?
Jag tror de jävlar ska ha hjälp. Lite klurigt. Elbäck. Nej, sluta panga på mig. Kan jag hjälpa dem också? Det kan jag nog. Okej, så jag skapar creepern där de här grejerna landar. Och creepern skadar byggnaderna i vanlig ordning. Ja. Det här nere verkar inte de här kunna nå mig. Det underlättar. Okej. Nu hänger jag med. Okej. Ska vi in här och ha ihjäl den jävla. Så länge vi håller oss utanför räckvidd för de andra. Ska du klara oss? Kan inte den skjuta medan den är lila? Okej. Så har vi nästa två här uppe då. Så, nu är den typ oskadliggjord för att ha fullt med lila på den. Det känns helt okej. Ja, sen tar vi nästa. Flög jag nästan rakt in i min sailjävel då. Så, det var den sista av de där laserstrålarna. Now, Imperator, destroy the anomalous core. No, father. This is our last chance. Remember the good. I remember Aliana, and I choose ultimate power. Now bear witness to your own undoing. Ja, alltså... lite Putin ut i kärlek eller kontroll över hela universum. Inget svårt val. Så, nu ska jag in här och döda. De skjuter inte mig längre. De skjuter inte mig längre. Ska jag bara skippa dem? De går rätt in här då. Okej, då kan vi alltid göra den jävla.
Och vi började sippa ut vanlig krig på det här fallet. Alltså detta var inte helt svårt. Imperator, father, no. Goodbye, Aliana. I look forward to remaking other versions of you at my leisure. Father, I remember your life and mine. All the good that we did. All of the life that we brought into being that can't be erased. Already I've begun the cleansing. Goodbye at last, Aliana. My new universe awaits. Vad fanns? Vad händer då? Nu är det den där grejen över. Ah, okej. Okay. Claim victory på den då. Nu regnar det. Det regnar. Allt är för sen. Claim victory. Okej. Okay. Transkript siffror. Part 1. Off 2. Date. Siffror. Circus elefant. Attendees. Newton Mount. Och Project Research. Ah, detta är... Newton Mount. Och Project Research Director. Transkript follows. Newton Mount. Council. Our team has confirmed your suspicions. Then it is true, the Ark exists. Yes, Council. Furthermore, we have identified two means by which it may be revealed. One, we believe, is being employed by the Loki. So the Creeper and the Ark are intertwined. It would seem so. We also believe the Loki are aware of only one method to reveal the Ark. And how have you reached these conclusions, Director Mount? For this, I present our newest nominee for Research Fellow. His insights led us to our conclusions. Bring in this young man. We wish to question him directly. What is this man's name, Director Mount? Platius, Council. His name is Platius Abraxas. Jag är jätteförvirrad just nu. Welcome to the Alpha Sector. We found a collection of varied and sorted worlds. These maps were made throughout the development of the game by beta testers. Some maps will remain in their original form, others have been updated over time, yet others were updated at the end of game development by the beta testers. You will find simple worlds, large worlds, super hard hards. Testing worlds, puzzle worlds, maybe even impossible worlds. Good luck on your journey. Så det här är bara en allmän blandning av blandade banor under spelets utveckling som aldrig hamnade i storyn. Alltså mitt huvud just nu. Vad är del 2 av den där jävla outro-grejen? Ja, kan det vara i kreditbanan? Det kan hända att jag behöver spela om kreditbanan för att se den. Thank you.